Green substance.
Green substance, huh? So a bit of wet stools, huh? And how many do you see it?
Actually, not really often. I think twice only. After that, she won't be, she won't be shitting anymore.
How old is she?
14.
Come away first. Come put that away.
Careful.
How many kg?
2.7.
2.7. Okay.
No diet change. You feeding the normal commercial pellets?
Yes. Yes.
Anything else?
That's a urine.
Any vegetables?
She urinated. No.
No vegetables.
Careful,
online. Yeah.
Okay,
hey,
bring
up. No vegetables. Nothing.
Yeah, she urinated.
Let me check the urine. Yeah.
No vegetables. Huh? The urine. Okay, describe to me the environment.
Okay, actually, all along, I've been putting her in a very big plastic tank.
It's a plastic tank, is it?
And she's quite used to it. Okay. Normal daytime, I'll bring her up and let her walk around.
Toilet, is it?
Yeah. Then block it up. Okay. Then at night, I will bring her back, feed her once per day.
Okay, this plastic tank, how big is it?
Quite big, I think this size.
Okay, what water are you using?
Tap water, normal tap water, really.
Do you dechlorinate it?
No, all along, no problem. All along, no problem. Until last week.
Okay, how about sunlight?
Sunlight, okay, I normally like this. Stop your phone morning, the sun coming in, I'll push her to let the sunshine. So she captures some sunlight every 1 hour.
Follow
direct
the
sunlight.
It's direct sunlight, but
follow the instruction here. There.
Okay.
Follow
that. So this one started 6 to 7 days ago. Anything changed in the last week? Do you shift house, renovation?
No, nothing. I've been living in the house for 20 over years.
Okay, no problem. Any new pets or any new...
No environment change.
No
addition of pets.
So nothing changed at all?
Nothing, actually nothing. That's why I was quite puzzled.
Compare the color.
A bit worried,
huh? Number one.
Yeah, and then I noticed her eye a bit swell.
Blood.
A bit swollen, is it?
Yeah. So because I thought she hibernated, but then seems like not really.
Number two, I'll refer to all this now. Number two is it? See the color the same. No?
Yeah, sharp still nice, it's like
blood, yeah.
Okay, eye swollen, you mentioned, is it?
Yeah, little. To me, I see. Because every day I notice the eyes is not.
Any breathing problems?
Oh, okay, except.
She seems to be breathing. Sometimes I'm breathing a little heavy. Which can see.
Recently only? Or
only recently.
Only recently. Do you have any fall or anything?
No, nothing of that sort, no. Actually, left her in the toilet.
Okay.
Does she drink the toilet water? The one
on the floor? No. She has been there
the
for
orange one, okay.
No detergent, nothing.
Nothing. Take your pen.
Okay, so heavy breathing recently only? Or long
piece of paper?
No, only recently, just 2 days.
Put down.
And then eyes slightly swollen.
Yeah. I look at her features. It looks a little swell.
How heavy was it?
And tired. 2.7.
Quite a big fella,
Sorry?
Quite a big fella.
Yeah, for 14 years. How to bear.
Okay, so from the sounds of it, you got no environmental changes.
Nothing of that.
So,
yeah.
No diet changes also.
No. All along, she's been eating the day one, she's been eating blood. The same brand, the Therapin.
What's this? Blood? Correct. Okay.
Okay, so blood. Now we suspect a few things because it was a sudden thing. Okay, blood. We suspect first one is infection. Okay, infection either of the lungs or infection of the bloodstream. Okay, the second one we suspect is poisoning. Okay, poisoning in the sense that they eat something off the floor or they have some contaminated water, so on and so forth. Detergent, whatever, shampoo.
It may happen,
okay?
Yes.
Okay, so that one we also suspect it. Okay, so these two things are the most likely. Okay, as to other things, injuries, all this, it doesn't look like it's injured.
Yeah.
Okay, so this one basically you have a few options. Okay, so if
write a normal one first. Which one is normal?
Then what we do is we take X-ray.
Okay.
Then want to see whether the lungs are clear. Then what we do is we first give some medication, see whether it gets better. Okay, if let's say medication get better, then we don't need to do anything.
Protein, how many plus?
To prevent it, we must try to see what's the cause of it.
Close up.
Because 14 years is it's relatively old. Not very old, but relatively old.
How many plus?
So we suspect other things also. Okay. So we sometimes we suspect organ problems, sometimes we suspect cancer, so on and so forth. Okay, but that one, unfortunately, is just a pH thing. Okay, so that's pH the last one. I don't think it's very common. Okay, and especially these fellows can live longer. Okay, so usually we suspect the first two. So we usually give antibiotics, everything for the first one to treat for infection. Second one, the poisoning. Poisoning, I put inverted commas because sometimes it's not true poisoning. Because sometimes they pick the journalist. So
last one.
For the poisoning that one, unfortunately that one nothing much we can do. Okay, usually the body expels the toxins.
Okay, in a matter of time.
Yeah, in a matter of time they will expel it out. Okay, so that's the situation. Okay, since you're maybe 40 years old, fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with your environment as long as it wasn't changed. Okay, so what we would do is we would just try antibiotics first. Okay, and then...
So how to feed it if she doesn't want to eat?
Yeah, there's two ways. First way is you can try to force feed. Okay, second way, unfortunately, that one is we can give injections, but that one not so recommended. Okay, usually it's more difficult to medicate them because they can hide inside, you see. Okay, so what we usually do is we hold the head and then just try to open the mouth.
Okay, continue. You want to do it.
Okay, unfortunately, there's nothing much. There's no other way that we can give it to them. Okay, you're thinking about dilution in the tank. That one's not too good.
So the urine,
simply because we don't know how much is absorbed into the tortoise.
Maybe overdose.
Yeah, correct. So that's the situation. Okay, so that's the other thing. With the water, I would recommend you dechlorinate it. Okay, sometimes too high chlorine concentrations cause them to go ill because it suppresses the immune system.
I mean, we can buy those for the aquarium.
No need, you can just leave it overnight, standing still water so that all the chlorine is off, you see. Okay, so that's the situation. Okay, so what do you feel like you want to do? You want to do the X-ray or?
I'll take the basic one first to see how.
We see how it's
how going. It goes. How she performs.
The eyes are okay, right?
Eyes a bit swell.
A little bit swell. A bit heavy breathing.
Yeah. See the urine test.
The most common one is a respiratory infection. Okay, but usually that one due to bad husbandry.
Okay.
But your ones are fine. Okay, as long as there's sufficient sunlight, sufficient calcium and nutrients. Minerals, all this. The food is stable food. Okay, unlikely to be the case. Oh?
That's your urine test.
Yeah, why?
The blood.
Yeah.
Did it fall down?
No, never.
Oh, this one, protein.
Yep. Okay, so...